So it's the day after surgery. Don't feel super fantastic. I tried to walk, didn't go well. Ended up passing out. And it's just, they said, we'll just take it slow. Still a little out of it. But at least the worst part's over, and now I'm just healing up and waiting for the results to come back and if it's cancer or not.
Waiting for these results is hard. And I'm just telling myself it's cancer, if I'm being honest, because I would rather be prepared for it to be cancer and already thinking about losing my hair in chemo and it not be, you know, opposed to be like, it's not cancerous, it's fine. And then them come in here and tell me it's cancer.